Miss Ashworth, I... Thank you for telling me that. Now I understand. I understand why you're so sad all the time.
What do you want from us? Are you Dev?
Mitzi, let me handle this.
Let us go right now, you moron!
Mitzi!
Leave her alone! Don't you dare! No! Take me, instead!
Take me. You hurt my friend. I will. What? What's going on? You're letting me go? Just like that? Where's my friend? What have you done to her? Son of a bitch. What do you want me to do? I don't understand. Stand still, Mixie. I'm gonna be right back with a knife, and I'll cut you down, all right?
See.
Don't look.